Yes, I'll reiterate what I said on Thursday night, which is all the firemen at Number 5 Fire Department wanted to thank all the residents from the Edgemead Meadowdale Plan for the fantastic gesture of delivering food the next day after the rain and flood that they'd been out all night working, and they delivered food up there, and they wanted me to express their thanks to all of you for this gesture of kindness. I also, once again, wanted to thank the volunteer fire departments, the EMS service, the police department, MS4, Public Works, the dispatch center, and all the units that came from out of town to help us that night. I was not in state, I did not see it. I had just started my vacation and got phone calls in Delaware. And anyway, so from me to all those services that worked so hard to do your job and keep everybody safe, I want to thank you. I had a long report here on Lower Woodhaven, Logan's Ferry, Edgemead, Old Frankston Road, 286, and extra, and I think we came up with a better idea on that, which is I'm going to be getting a community meeting together for the Edgemead people and anybody along Logan's Ferry Road that was affected by this. We want to have a meeting here and have the engineering department here. I had a meeting last week with the mayor and Mr. Johns, and we had a very good PowerPoint presentation shown to us. I think you need to see it, and it'll be a better time for us to discuss and talk back and forth and ask questions and answer, hopefully have answers, and if not, get them. And so I have not forgot about those issues, but it'd be very difficult to do it right now. I think the community meeting is a much better idea. Mr. Hugus and Mr. Little came up with it, and we will be notifying all of you when that is. Unfortunately, I can't say if it's this date, that's not good for this person, that's not, we're going to have to pick a date and get together here and sit down and chew the fat, you know. So you know where we're coming from, and I know where you're coming from. I've been here all my life, and I've been down there doing public service, I've seen it, I've looked at the drains you're talking about, I've looked at the puddling of the water, I've seen it happen, and I want you to hear from the professionals. So I'm just a resident like you are, and I'm not an expert at that type of stuff. I do want you to hear from the right people. I want the right people to be available to you to ask questions, and I think that would be the way to do it. We had...
How would we be notified to let us know when this meeting would be?
We're going to send out a letter.
Okay, that's great.
And hopefully to everybody on Logan's Ferry Road and to the bordering streets. So we'll see how that goes. We've got to get that set up to make sure that the proper people are here to answer the questions.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Very good, Mr. Harvey, thank you so much.